style power system in Georgia, with Georgia Power having its monopoly, driving prices higher and higher, and blocking all competition. No doubt there were errors made in Texas that are going to have to be fixed. But having an innovative, open, competitive power system is much better for us as consumers, much better for industry, and don't take the wrong lesson from what went wrong in Texas, that what we're doing in Georgia is the right way. Actually, what Texas is doing overall would save us a ton of money and make our air cleaner to boot in Georgia. I'm Clark Howard.
You know, Eric Garrett's election.